The main problem of a joint is an elongate of a tissue which is overstretched, which is, if you're holding very heavy bag with too much money, and you're tending to pull ligament and tendon around here. So that's what causing this epicondylitis. Now, it don't look so real bad, but in case, if you need a surgery, I can put this thing and you don't have to have a surgery. Okay? And if you have a swelling here, so you needed to apply the tape from proximal to distal. And stretch. Sorry, you cannot see. And this is the area where maybe you can help to stretch more. Yeah. And when you stretch more, you will see some little dark color, which is, you might have some hematoma. Okay, so I will put the tape from here, and this is the target area. And actually, tension is 0 to 5. Increasing tension by stretching to the side. But this stretching will be adding only 5% or within 10%.